Brightstone Cove. Going to try to kill the spider boss. Using a dark damage greatsword, and she's not weak to dark, she's actually pretty high resistant to dark. But it's fully upgraded, so we'll see. I'm gonna see how it does. I think it'll do fine. Just gotta find the boss door again. And summon my buddy. Oh, I can't remember his name, the Ashen Warrior guy. Oh, yes. Thank God for lizards. That's a nice little bit of loop here. Oh, shit. Looks like, get to the boss. Found a lizard. Yeah, killed him. I like this right here. That's just nice. I wanna, yeah. Don't wanna go in there. Yeah. What is that? Is that a red lizard? God, it is. Oh shit. That stupid douche. Dude, stop. Stop it. Ow. Dude, leave me alone, please. Is that a bonfire? It is. But it's not open from the side. Shit. That's that merchant guy. That bird merchant. It's weird. It's a bunch of little stone children. I don't know. That's weird. Sniper spot. Yeah, it looks like a sniper spot to me, bro. Take care of this douche. Oh yeah, take an arrow to the face. Hello, sir.
But we need to get this in your tongue. I believe I would be called a blacksmith. I create all manner of equipment. Are you? Normally I only cater, but I have a debt to you. My wares are far from ordinary. I am certain that they... I require no payment this time. But you must bring me a wondrous soul.
A wondrous soul?
My technique.
Oh yeah, I forgot. That's what he or she can make items for you if you have certain boss souls. And also sell some good stuff. Fire arrow, eh? I like that. Oh shit, I can buy a lot of them too. Yeah, YOLO. I need them. trade. Lost center sword. Ultra great sword. Cool. Iron King hammer.
The nature of an they camp. This. It's hot. It's king.
I can't remember where the wall store was. I gotta find it now. It was somewhere around here, though. I know it is. Just haven't found it yet. Yeah, I did see another bonfire. Oh, shit. Die. How'd you respawn? What the hell? I thought I killed that dude. No, wait, no, I didn't kill him. They can't even reach me. Yeah, that's right. Oh shit, I almost walked into the I almost fell in that. Keep the book in there. Oh, what the hell? You don't want to go either, huh? Buy a bucket. Yeah, now I know what happens to you when you fall in it. That's what I figured, though. I mean, kind of obvious. Trying to find the boss door, and I'm like, where the hell am I? Because I really don't know anymore. Skeleton. Yeah, it's a skeleton. I see that. Oh, shit. There's nothing in here. Open doors. I don't guys. Take care of them real quick. There's another door. Don't know where it leads to. Oh, more enemies. Flush up my great sword. Pro tip, don't go into rooms without having your parry or your block up. Is this it? Not here. Nothing's there anyway, bro. It's in here. Loot. Oh, okay, yeah, that's where the boss was. You have to go in there. Necromorph. human effigy. I really want to find a bonfire. Try to kill the boss. Maybe to open. You see it? Break you down. Yo! What the hell? What was that? My door number two. Nah, I don't want to close it. Wanted to read the message. Watermelon creamsicle. Can't break it.
Watermelon creamsicle.
Oh wow, looks good. I like a chocolate snowstorm. Where was that bonfire I saw? Or was I just seeing things? I don't know anymore. It was by the gaping hole in the ground. But I kinda think I'm ready for the boss fight. Get ready. Oh shit. There's some ways to go. Spiders. Con resin, that's not gonna help. Great. My sword's at risk. Now I have to fucking. I don't have any repair powders. Great. Can't fight the boss unless I have a repaired up sword. Anyways, I'm gonna have to find the bonfire. Can't remember where I came from. This place is confusing. Slightly. All these players getting cursed. noticed that before. Oh. Oh, damn it. Thought he was alive for a second. His eye. Flame butterfly. No big deal. Another lock stone. Take a break and then just run to the boss when I'm ready, now that I know how to get there faster. We'll be back.